God damn it.
We
got it too.
We. Dr. Arkansas Rodgers. Glad to see you made it out alive.
I always do, baby.
Don't say that.
Figured you'd be a bit more appreciative. You can tell those boys in Monaco that they have me to thank for recovering Formula 2.
Take your victory lap later. We have bigger fish to fry.
Look, I'm just saying, a simple thank you is in order. You know how long they've been stuck on that first formula?
Take the appreciation you want. After you save the world another time. Come on.
Another job? Another job, huh? You ready, Jean Pirulene?
Oui.
How's it going here?
Budget cuts.
Yeah. So, what is the job?
We've got rumors of Nazi cell researching in Pennsylvania. We need you to check it out.
Nazis? I figure those are more of a World War II type of thing.
That's what they want you to think.
Well, Nazis, new, old, or otherwise, I certainly ain't no fan of them. That being said, I am more of an artifact recovery type of fella.
That's why we need you on the job. Reports say that these new Nazis are attempting to create a sonic weapon of Mambo number 6. You need to stop them.
Number 6? Lou Bega nearly conquered the world with his rendition of the fifth Mambo. We can't let a beat that powerful fall into the wrong hands. That can't even be real, can it?
That's what they want you to think.
Well, like I said, if a beat that powerful exists, we cannot let it fall into the wrong hands.
We.
See if she gets it.
These missions are top secret.
Oh yeah, my camera woman, she records all of our stuff posted on my Twitch channel. I hope that's okay with you, because I certainly don't plan on stopping that. I get a lot of views.
That's highly illegal.
That's too bad. Anyway, where is this stuff?
Here's the case file.
Huh. Let's see. Catch talking, huh? You ready, Jean Pirulene?
Oui.
Let's hit the road. Flashlights on. We rolling, Jean Pirulene?
We.
All right. So, brief said, there's some catacombs beneath the township of Contrahawkin. So I reckon we follow this here creek basin, find ourselves a drainage pipe connected to the catacombs, and that's our ticket inside. Agreed?
We.
All right, so let's move on. Got some porch light. Let's keep moving on. Up ahead. Come on. Alright. Here we go. This is it. Oh, goddamn. Smells like shit in here. Which I reckon has something to do with the shit in the drainage pipes. It's alright though, because I got this mask on, you see? Yeah. Up ahead, Jean Pirulene. Think I see our way in. Catacombs. Look here. Got some writings of an ancient civilization. A language lost to the annals of history. Let's keep moving.
Ah, Dr. Arkansas Rodgers, I've been expecting you.
Ah, Nazi guy. I, too, have been expecting you, but I've got no time for a neo-Nazi such as yourself.
But what about no ordinary Nazi?
But that doesn't make any sense. You're like 25. Shouldn't you be at least 100?
Wait, too early. I am a Nazi vampire!
What? That's impossible. Vampires don't exist.
But that's what you want you to think. Nice there.
Well, vampire or not, you're going to... You know what? I don't believe that you're a vampire. It's nonsense. Show me your fangs.
What? You crazy? We're in a pandemic right now. I might be a Nazi, but I'm not suicidal.
All right, fine. Very well. Good point. Jean Perline, you're vaccinated. You check him out.
We.
Yes, very well. I'm only doing this because you're vaccinated. Now, where to begin? I was bitten along the Eastern Front in the second half of the war. I was just a few days after losing my fellow brother in arms, a young fellow by the name of Felix Garderschnitzel. The fam.
All right, I got time for your sob story, Billion. Now hand over that six Mambo.
Wait, why'd you do that?
I said we can do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way.
What is that? The rope? You're gonna tie me up? I'm a super strong vampire. Let's break out.
Honestly, I thought it was a whip. Guess I must have left it in my catacombs.
Well, in that case, Dr. Arkansas Rogers, prepared to...
The duel? I'm guard.
Aufgerhut! I can't... I don't have one of those. This is unfair.
Fine, whatever. Whatever's German for on guard, you say that. I'll say on guard. You can add this one. I'll use my spare. Now, it's time to duel.
I'm prepared to die.
Okay, you win. Look out, flying garlic. Gene Perline, let's run. Alright, Gene Perline, see if you can find any garlic. Oh, vampire takes online. I heard someone song.
Please don't move. They don't know I live here in the basement.
You don't move. I got sunlight right here. One shot of this and you're a dead man.
Well, technically I'm already dead, and that's not even natural light.
What? Oh, so it needs to be like natural light? Like some sort of mystical thing then?
I guess so, yeah, natural light.
And hold this.
Yo, stop it! Stop it, Arkansas! It's not cool! Come on, man!
Look out! Flying garlic!
I'm not falling for that again!
Gene Perline, now!
Wee-wee! I got... Bonjour!
Let's get out of here. God, this place is dumb. Gene Perline, you good?
Oui.
Okay, let's just check in here, okay?
Oui.
Christ, where's that damn sixth Mambo? Ooh. Oh, Jesus Christ, are you a ghost?
You mean this sixth Mambo?
Yes, that is exactly what I mean. Well, I mean, I came here to kick some Nazi ass and acquire six Mambos, and I'm all out of Nazis.
Excellent. I have long guarded this Mambo, waiting for an appropriate owner for it.
Well, thank you kindly.
Indeed. And I reckon I can count on the South rising again, thanks to you and your use of the Mambo.
I'm sorry, the what rising what now?
Well, I assumed, because of the hokey accent, you were a fellow daughter of the Confederacy. Apologies on the profiling.
God damn, even the ghosts are racist, too.
So, yeah, I'm actually highly allergic to some spices. I died during a KKK potluck dinner because of it, when Hirschfeld brought his new wing recipe. That was it for me. The old day did me in. You know, back then, it was just called Bay. Anyway, I'd be...
Enough with the cutaways already, Jean Perline.
Oui.
Damn. So you're, like, really racist?
Yes. What, you think all ghosts wear these white hoods?
Well, I mean, yeah, kinda. Shit. How am I supposed to kill an incorporeal being?
You can't. You're doomed.
Oh, wait, I got it. Barack Obama was the first black president.
Ah, what?
Well, that was easy enough. Let's hit the trail, Gene Perline.
Arkansas! You get back here!
Arkansas Rogers goes round two with no man. Garlic powder, suppressive fire. Let's move. Nice work, Gene. I'll get out now and take the camera. Come on. Let's go. Gene, hand me the camera. All right, I'm gonna cover the lens. I don't need the viewers to get vertigo. You ready to jump? Don't look at anything. Geronimo!
Beckett, guillotine.
Move my chair. Anyway, got you your sixth Mambo. Right in here.
Let's see if this is the real thing.
This had better be worth it.
I assure you it is. You just secured the liberty of the free world. You've done the world a great service, one that we won't soon forget.
Well, let's give this thing a listen then. It's Baron. Energy made this one.
Ooh. I'm in Coochie Land. Do you know the Coochie Man? I'm in Coochie Land. I'm in Coochie Land. Do you know the Coochie Man? I'm in Coochie Land. I'm in Coochie Land. Do you know the Coochie Man? Bitch told me I'm the goat, I set a coochie trend. I got six holes on the floor, I need a coochie plan. I know I'm finna get the cat, I hear my coochie dance. Oh, you ain't got nowhere to take him, come to Coochie Land. How are you doing today? I'm the Coochie Man.